Hi, I'm Jason MacGenius, and today we're going to talk about how to use two computers to get the same internet access. You're going to do that with what we've been talking about all day, a router. You've got four ports in the back. Internet access from your cable modem or DSL modem comes in here, and we've hooked this into one of the laptops. So that is a wired network, which uses Ethernet cable, and that you just plug right into your Ethernet port on your Mac. And then you've also got wireless. We're going to go up here and we're going to click on our airport for all Macs, basically starting with the MacBook Pro, the Mac Mini, and the iMacs all have built-in wireless to them. And so I'm going to go into my built-in wireless and turn my airport on. And so we have a full signal here. And if there's multiple networks in the area, you're going to be able to kind of switch between them or have your choice. And ours is the Linksys, so we're going to leave that one selected. And now we are connected to the internet. And that's pretty much it. And so you can hook up all computers through a wired network, all computers through Wi-Fi if you have an airport card or wireless built into your computer. And that's how you hook multiple computers up. I'm Jason. Thanks for watching.